Good morning. Hi, everyone. Oh, you missed me? Did you miss her? Good morning, guys. Good morning, Salud. Good morning, Donna. Where's Jingshan? Good morning, Donna. Hi, good morning, Shaolin.
Good morning.
Good morning. Okay, it's Monday again, right? Okay, where is Jingshan School? Okay, so while waiting for Jingshan, everyone, how's your Monday? Are you happy today?
Happy?
Yes. Binti, are you happy? Binti. Okay, teacher is very happy today. I was able to sleep very, very well. All right, anyway, who can tell me what is our story today? Who knows what's the story for today? Can someone tell me what is our story today? Hmm? What is our story today? Very good. It's Puss and Boots, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So, do you know the song already?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Teacher doesn't know the song, so you will sing the song for teacher later, okay? Oh, I think someone is singing for teacher. All right, it's like, Your Highness, Your Highness, Your Highness, I bring many gifts. Am I right? All right, later on we are going to sing the song, all right? But for now, we are going to have our dramatic reading, all right?
Yes.
All right, Shaolu, are you ready?
Yes.
Nanan, are you ready?
Yes.
Ready, very good. All right, so I want you to show me first your handouts. Where are your papers? Where are your papers?
Show the
pictures. Show me your papers. Very good. So your papers are ready, right? Very good, Donna and Shaolu. All right, so later on, we will be having Jingshan School with us. All right, but for now, there will only be two schools. So that story for today is Puss and Boots, right? Okay, so let us see who are the characters in our story, okay? So we will have Puss. Okay, what kind of animal is Puss? Puss is a? Is a cat, very good. All right, so he has a master and the Royal Highness, right? Okay, so later on we will be using these characters, but for now let's have reading. All right, who wants to be the narrator? Who wants to be the narrator? All right, so I'll be assigning, all right? So for the narrator, I want Cindy. Okay. Puss will be Talik. All right. Miller's son will be Bella. Okay, I'm going to assign. Remember, I want you to act. All right. For the second scene, Puss will be Linda. All right. Narrator will be Joy. Miller's son will be Candy. Candy, you want to be the Miller's daughter. Okay, this will be the Miller's daughter since Candy is a girl. Puss will be Sam. Miller's son is Kitty. Puss is another Puss. Julie. All right, I want everyone to read today. Who else? Kitty. Narrator. No. This is Christoph. Yeah. And then we have Grace as the narrator. And then who is Kitty? All right. Last one. Teacher is the narrator. Okay. And then we have who else? Who else? Grace?
Two Grace?
Already? Oh, wait a moment. Let me see. Let me check. Cindy, Talik, Bella, Linda, Joy, Candy, Sam, Kitty, Julie, Kristoff, Grace, Kitty. All right. So Grace is already has her line. Who wants to? All right. Danan. All right. Danan, you will be Puss. King and Princess will be Shaolu. All right. Okay. All right. So this will be our role play. All right. I want everyone to read properly. Understand?
Okay.
So are you guys ready? Ready?
Ready.
Okay, Shaolu, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, Danan, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, very good. So let's start in 5, 4, 3, 2. Louder, okay? I want to hear your voice clearly. And action. All right, everyone, wait a moment. Cut. All right, teacher cannot understand or cannot hear you very well. All right, I cannot hear you guys very well, so I want you to speak loud. All right. Okay, so let's start with Cindy again. Cindy, in 5, 4, 3, 2, action. All right. So how do you say this? Bella, when someone is sad, how are you going to say that? Okay, I am poor, right? Like you're very sad. All right, later on. Okay, continue, Linda. All right, very good.
The villa.
All right, Sam, I want you to repeat that. Louder, please. All right. Okay, the puss caught a rabbit and took it to the royal prince. Donut. All right, again, Danan, this gift, this is a gift. Carabas. All right, everybody say majesty.
Majesty.
All right, very good. When you call someone your majesty, that means that person is a member of the royal family, okay? So that person may be a king. What else? All right, queen, right? Queen, prince, princess, all right? So you call them majesty, all right? Really, really high. Okay, Shaolu. Very good. Oh my God, right? Okay, so everybody, this is the story, the first part of the story of Puss in Boots. Everybody say Miller. All right, everybody say Miller.
Miller.
All right, Who can tell me what is a miller? What does a miller do?
Miller, suppose.
What does a miller do? Talek, do you know what does a miller do?
No.
Cindy, do you know what a miller do? What does a miller do? Okay, when you say a miller, this is a person who works in the mill field, all right? So he is a person who works or in charge of producing flour, all right? You know, wait a moment. Teacher's going to show you a picture of a miller, all right? Wait a moment so that you will know. So he is a miller. Wait a moment. Okay, and then you tell me if you are familiar with the person, all right? Uh-oh. Oh, it's so slow. Wait a moment, wait a moment. It's not working well. All right, but a miller works in the field, all right? They take care of producing flour, all right? It's so slow. But do you already understand? Okay. So when you say that the person is a miller, that is his job. All right? Okay, let me see if I have a picture of a miller on my phone. Wait a moment. Okay, look at this. It's not working. Here. I'm not sure if you can see it well. Here. A miller is like a farmer. All right? Can you see the picture?
Miller.
Okay. A miller is someone who works in the farm. All right? Like this. So they are like a farmer. All right, very good. So everybody, do you understand what a miller is?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Okay, so Puss said, Master, why are you so sad? Why is the master sad? Why is the master sad? Because he is very poor, right? Oh, everyone's sleeping? Who is sleeping? Who wants to sleep? Who wants to sleep? Talek? Okay, Talek, you stand up. Talek, everybody, let's listen to Talek. Talek wants to sleep, so Talek, stand up, please. Right. Go, Talek. Up, up, up. All right, Talek, I want you to sing.
Sing.
Come on. Come on, Talek. So that you will, you know, not be sleepy. Come on, Talek. Everybody, let's clap our hands for Talek. Very good, Talek. All right, what about Indanan? Who wants to join Talek? Kitty, do you want to dance? Cindy, do you want to dance? Oh. What happened? Uh-oh, what did you do, Talek? The camera is so scared of Talek. All right, Talek, you sit down. Later on, you will lead everyone. Okay? You can sit down first, Talek. The camera is so shy of you. All right. So everyone, I am going to give you 5 minutes to answer and practice. All right? Answer and practice this. Okay? And then after 5 minutes, you will perform. All right? Okay. So everyone, I'll get back to you at 11:50. 53, all right? And your timer starts now. You can practice now. Assign one member of the group to read. All right? Just like what we are doing. All right. 5 minutes, go.
Okay.
All right, so let's clap our hands for everyone in Shaolu.
Yay!
Okay, Shaolu, be ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, and action. That's why I'm sad. I'm hungry too. All right, great story, Shaolu. All right, now let's clap our hands for Danan. All right, Danan, are you ready? Okay, Danan, let's go, Danan. All right, Danan, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, and action. All right. Okay, let's go, girls. Let's go, let's go, let's go. All right. So, Danan, can you go and come here? All right, so that I can hear you better. Let's go, girls. Okay, very good. All right, Shaolu, let's clap our hands for Danan School. Very good. All right, Danan is ready. Okay. Go.
Daddy, I have an idea. Give me a hand and close and all that you long. Lucy, are you sure? Daddy, just me, just to my something away. Daddy, I will raise it up.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you, girls. Wow. You guys are improving from time to time. Great job. Okay. Congratulations, Dana and Shaolu, for the wonderful job today. Very good. All right. Now, since teacher, I told you I do not know the song, right? I told you I do not know the song. So you will be the one singing for me, all right? Okay? All right, so we will have the song. All right, so I want everybody to sing with teacher. Okay? Paolo, you know the song, right?
Yes.
Yes, Tanan. Tanan, do you know the song?
Yeah.
All right, so everybody stand up, please. Ping pong, stand up. All right, very good. That's why I love you. You're very ready.
Sends them? Who sends them?
They're from my master. They are from the Marquis of Carabas.
All right, wait a moment, wait a moment. So where are we going from? All right. Your Highness, I bring many gifts. Like that, right? Oh, goodness. My camera keeps on falling. It doesn't want me to sing. It doesn't want me to dance. All right, let's go.
Your Highness, I bring many gifts. Your Highness, please accept my gifts.
Who sends them? Who sends them?
They're from my master. They are from the Marquis of Carabas.
All right. I did not hear you say, guys. All right. I want you to think. Okay. So in 5, 4, 3, 2, and go.
Your Highness,
all right. Well, teacher doesn't know the song, so your homework is for you to study the song. All right. So everybody, get it down now. Okay, so now, all right, so that will be your homework. Study the song, all right?
Okay.
Okay, so that will be all for today. Thank you so much, guys, for your time. Thank you, Paolo. Thank you, Tana. Bye-bye. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye, girls. Bye, boys. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you, teachers.